Hello, my name is Jim Durner and I'm an application support engineer with Keysight Technologies. The purpose of this video is to introduce you to the secondary measurement capability available with the Keysight family of Truevolt DMMs. Looking at the display of the DMM on the table here, you can see that we are currently making a temperature measurement. One of the secondary measurements available with temperature measurements is the ability to measure the actual temperature of this or the resistance of the sensor itself. To do so, we can simply alter the display by pressing Display, Secondary Measurement, enabling that, and then selecting Sensor. As you can see, the display changes such that now we can measure both concurrently the temperature, the temperature measurement, as well as the raw resistance measurement of the sensor itself. Shown here are the complete list of primary and secondary measurement functions available with the Truevolt family of DMMs. For example, for a primary measurement function of DCV, you have available as secondary measurements ACV, peak, and premath. To demonstrate the premath function, I've configured the DMM for a capacitance measurement. What we will do is first set up a math null for the measurement itself, and then we'll see how it is applied as a secondary measurement. First, to set up the math null, I'll simply select Shift Math, select capacitor null value, and as you can see, we have an offset. We're expecting approximately 22 microfarads, but we're seeing an offset of approximately 0.18, 0.17 microfarads. Well, we will go ahead and set that as a null to offset that value from our desired reading. As you can see, the null is being applied to the reading itself. If we want to go ahead and see the reading and the null value simultaneously or as a secondary measurement, we again enable the secondary measurement capability of the DMM by pressing Display, Secondary Measurement off, and you'll notice we have premath. So here we are seeing displayed at the same time the true or the original reading without the offset, with on top showing the null or the corrected value of the display. Again, this is an introduction to the secondary measurement capability of the Truevolt DMMs. Thank you for watching.